That was cool. 9 out of 10 though, because the eye didn't rotate. But still, pretty darn neat.